Rational inequalities. Rational inequalities are inequalities in the form of px divided by qx greater than 0, less than 0, greater than equal to 0, less than equal to 0, where the numerator px and the denominator qx are polynomial functions. Multiplying by variable, expression involving variables may be positive or negative depending on the value of the variable. Multiplication property requires inequality sign be converse if the multiplier is negative, preserve if the multiplier is positive. Hence, less complicated to solve rational inequalities without multiplying by expression with variables. Solving rational inequalities, the only approaches that shall be discussed are the two algebraic methods. The execution of the two methods in solving rational inequalities very similar to execution in solving quadratic inequalities. With the following exception, rational function is undefined when the denominator qx is equal to 0. Okay, for example, px divided by 0. This one is undefined. Okay, denominator cannot be 0. Solving using table of sign. Steps to solving using table of sign. First, write inequality in standard form. Second, reduce factor the algebraic expression. Determine zeros of the algebraic expression. Construct table of sign. Take interval with relevant signs. Include zeros of numerator in the solution as required. Let's try example 16. Solve the inequality of x plus 1 divided by x plus 3 less than equal to 2 with the add of table of sign. Okay, first step, you need to write in standard form. Subtract both sides by 2 and then combine into a single fraction. Equalize the denominator x plus 1 divided by x plus 3 minus 2 divided by 1. Less than equal to 0. So how to equalize the denominator by cross multiply? X plus 1 multiply 1, the denominator here, divide by x plus 3 multiply by 1 minus 2 multiply by the denominator here, x plus 3 divide by 1 times x plus 3. And then simplify, you will get x plus 1 minus 2 times x 2x, 2 times 3 minus 6 divide by the denominator same x plus 3. And then simplify, you will get x minus negative 2x, negative x, and then 1 minus 6, negative 5 divide by x plus 3. Use additive inverse so that x plus 5 divide by x plus 3. Don't forget to change sign from less than or equal to 0 to greater than or equal to 0. The denominator must not be 0, therefore x plus 3 not equal to 0 or x cannot be negative 3. Okay, next, find the zeros for each numerator and denominator. So the zeros for the numerator and denominator are negative 5 and negative 3. Constructing the table of sign. Since our zeros are negative 5 and negative 3, the interval start from negative infinity to negative 5, followed by negative 5 to negative 3, and then negative 3 to positive infinity, and check sign for the numerator and denominator. So you can substitute here x less than negative 5. You can choose negative 6 here, here negative 4. And then here, negative 2. Substitute into numerator and denominator. You will get negative, positive, positive, negative, negative, positive. And then when x plus 5 divide by x plus 3, negative sign divide by negative sign, you will get positive. Positive divide by negative, negative sign. Positive divided by positive, always positive. Since x plus 5 divided by x plus 3 greater than equal to 0, we want x plus 5 divided by x plus 3 to be either positive or 0. Okay, since the signs is greater than equal to 0, so we choose positive sign here, interval negative infinity to negative 5, negative 3 to infinity. Therefore, the solution is equal to negative infinity to negative 5 union negative 3 to infinity. Here, close interval because greater than equal to 0, but here, at the negative 3 cannot be closed interval. You use open interval because x cannot be negative 3. If x equal to negative 3, the inequalities will be undefined. So negative 3 not included.